Startup company Altovolo has officially unveiled Sigma, a hybrid eVTOL electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft designed as a revolutionary personal flying vehicle. Unlike conventional aircraft that require vertiports or airports, Sigma can take off directly from your backyard, the roof of a building, or even from the deck of your private yacht. The key to Sigma's uniqueness lies in its patented tilting electric jet system. This technology allows the aircraft to use electric power from batteries for vertical maneuvers such as takeoff and landing, while liquid fuel is used for longer ranges. This combination provides a range of up to 510 miles, approximately 820 kilometers, with a cruising speed of 290 miles per hour, approximately 467 kilometers per hour. Designed for urban and intercity mobility, the Sigma has a width of 4.8 meters and a total weight of 980 kilograms, with a capacity for 3 passengers and a payload of up to 270 kilograms. Its hovering performance lasts up to 15 minutes, sufficient for maneuvering and landing in various situations. Interestingly, despite its high performance, its noise level is only 65 to 70 decibels at a distance of 100 meters, making it suitable for use in noise-sensitive residential areas. When it comes to safety, Sigma doesn't mess around. It is equipped with a ballistic parachute that can be triggered in an emergency even from a height of 15 meters, as well as a triple redundant control system to ensure stability and reliability during flight. If one of the jet engines malfunctions, the aircraft can still fly stably and the emergency system will activate immediately. The development of Sigma is supported by advanced technology, including simulation software from ANSYS, also used by Formula One teams, and design validation by Dr. Richard E. Brown of Sofradyne Aerospace. The small-scale prototype has successfully completed flight tests, and Altovolo is now preparing to build a full-scale demonstrator with autonomous systems from Invention. With the goal of operationalizing by 2025, Sigma brings a futuristic vision to reality, a personal air vehicle that anyone can use from anywhere without additional public infrastructure.